Can a $10,000 studio compressor fit into J. Rockett's new guitar pedal? Well, I'm glad you asked. J. Rockett Airchild 660 is a clone of the Fairchild 660 studio compressor, which is renowned as being one of the best studio compressors to have ever been built. They took that circuit and put it into a simple, easy-to-use guitar pedal. It gives you a nice, rich tone and minimizes the transients in your guitar signal. How did you think it sounded? Let us know in the comments.